crab combs a snake, trying to rake in that last night's fare. And a solitary sailor who spends the facts of his life like small change on strangers. Paws his inside peacoat pocket for a welcome 25 cents. And the last bent butt from a package of Kents as he dreams of a waitress with Maxwell House eyes and marmalade thighs with scrambled yellow hair. Her rhinestone-studded moniker says Irene. She wipes the wisps of dishwater blonde from her eyes. And the Texaco bacon burns on. A steel-belted attendant with a ringing valve special. Cryin, fill her up and check that oil. You know, it could be a distributor and it could be a coil. Early morning final editions on the stands. The town crier's crying there with nickels in his hands. Pigs in a blanket, 69 cents. Eggs roll them over in a package of Kents. Adam and Eve on a log, you can sink them damn straight. Hash browns, you know I can't be late. Dawn cracks out a carpet of diamonds across a cash crop car lot filled with twilight coupe de villes, leaving the town in the keeping of the one who is sweeping. Up the ghost of Saturday.